Hello, I'm Scott Krusinski, application engineer for Avery Dennison Performance Tapes. The Avery Dennison Core Series portfolio is designed to help you navigate the complex process of identifying pressure-sensitive adhesives. It includes a product selection tool, which is a quick and easy way to select pressure-sensitive adhesives and tape constructions. The product selection tool guides you through four simple steps. Step one, what material will you be laminating to? Step two, what is the surface energy of the substrate your laminated part will be binding to? Step three, are there any additional end-use requirements that you need to consider? And step four, what construction is needed for your process? Today, I'm going to walk you through step four. This will help you choose the tape construction and liner combination best suited for your application. The Core Series portfolio offers five tape constructions. These are single-coated tape, transfer tape with single and double liners, double-coated tape, and differential tape. These constructions are offered with a variety of liners, including craft paper, poly-coated craft, 12-point board, polypropylene, and polyester. Some of the most common tape constructions and examples of their use are featured in the Core Series portfolio. Here are the two most often specified tapes and a simple way to remember each. Double-coated tape has excellent dimensional stability and can be used when bonding to foam that is very stretchable. The double-coated tape prevents the die cut from stretching when applied to the substrate. Transfer tape will have more adhesive mass. It's ideal for bonding to textured surfaces versus double-coated tapes, which have less adhesive mass. Liners are important as well. There are various attributes to consider when choosing a liner, including tensile strength, tear resistance, conformability, humidity resistance, and convertibility. Some Core Series products are available with multiple liner options, such as FT1126, which is available with a craft paper liner or a 12-point board liner. The most common is a craft paper because it's affordable. Other liners offer different benefits. Poly-coated craft liner is a water-resistant liner, while polypropylene offers tear resistance. A 12-point board will provide dimensional stability, and polyester, also known as PET, is best for precision high-speed die cutting. The Core Series portfolio is designed to make adhesive selection quick and easy. The portfolio includes the Core Series product selection tool, which is a step-by-step guide to selecting the correct adhesive. Within the tool is a liner attributes guide. It pinpoints the correct liner option with your desired tape construction. You can use this guide to determine your final tape construction. Getting help is as simple as the Core Series portfolio itself. Visit tapes.averydennison.com/Core Series, or you can contact your account manager or our application support line.